Okay, girl. It's okay. Oh, don't fall. You cleaning the babies? No more babies gonna come. I can see you still huge. Oh, that looks painful. I'm not trying to make a big spectacle out of your beautiful moment. I sort of am, actually. It's okay, you know me. You know you're safe. There. Oh, nope, that ain't exactly good. Just trying to get it so that way you got a nice view for Mama. That'll have to be as good as it gets, Mama. I don't know if you can hear me. I don't know if it's picking up the audio. I don't think it is. Well, maybe it is. I don't know. It's okay, Big Mama Girl. Go ahead and push. I'll just be over here doing my thing. You poop a lot before giving birth, I guess, huh? Oh, it looks like that hurts. Come on, Big Mama. I've seen you squeeze out 6 turds at once. I know you can get a baby out. Another one, rather. My hand looks really old. Oh well.
Whoa, you're a bird. That is messed up.
It's weird, right?
This is amazing. We did it. We took down the drones, beat the bad guy, saved countless lives. We are so gonna get our jobs back! So, triple fired.
Yeah, man, that's gotta be some kind of record.
I really didn't see that coming.
Well, we did break a bunch of laws, defied orders, and committed a little bit of treason.
Oh, right, yeah, the treason. Forgot about the treason.
Hey, it doesn't matter, man. Look around. Your mother would be so proud of you right now. You kept all those people safe. And you did it your way. But you also did this.
Yeah, I'll figure that out. Sorry.
You know, this gluten-free stuff is really starting to grow on you.
So, what do we do now?
Oh, we can... Marcy?
Okay, I can't see or hear, but my other senses are elevated.
Agent Sturt, I apologize for the theatrics.
No, you don't.
You should have seen your face when we grabbed you.
I didn't make a face.
No one's ever looked more scared.
Are you two finished?
We are going to be okay, lad. Use your baby hand to pick the lock.
Can you please take that off?
Okay, you can...
Oh, hey guys. Is this about the treason?
Joy, what is going on?
We realize we were wrong about you. You're the future of this agency, and we want you to lead a new team. A highly covert global division.
Let me stop you right there. I'm not leading nothing unless my man Walter's on the team.
I think she's talking to Walter.
Oh, yeah. We, sometimes you talk to me, I'll talk to him. We're a team.
Me? We need people like you. People who can help the agency do things a new way. What do you say?
Looks like we're gonna need some glitter.
Team Weird.
Team Weird.
The situation is dire.
This old DM.
Such a silly little movie. Oh, did you get another one out, Mama? Can't really tell, and I don't know if the camera's getting much of it either. And I know you're cleaning yourself and a baby. We got at least two down there, but one of them's the old one. That also means you'll have milk, so yeah, I don't have to feed him every 2 hours anymore. Hopefully, if he knows how to actually eat from a mama now. And if you don't decide to be mean and, like, throw him away or something. Adopt him! I can see the strain on her face when she looks up. Poor girl.
Thank you.
can't really see it right now, but she is holding a baby, and she's cleaning it. Which is more than the one mama did. Ew. She's eating the placental bag. That's gross, but part of the deal, I guess. So that's the leftover, like, bag or whatever that was attached to the baby.
Yeah.
Ew, it's stretchy. That is super gross. What? I don't just trust that she knows what she's doing, because... Oh, okay, that's enough. You're sick and twisted, wifey, if you like this kind of thing. But I hope you enjoy it. I'm recording it for you. I'm gonna go back to playing my game and put some music on in the background, because I don't want to be paying too much attention to that nonsense.
Thank you.
is out today.
Woo!
So I worked very hard on it. It's been a long journey, but it's now out.
And we're going on a European tour, and we're so excited. Tickets are going very quickly, though, so please check our website, ptxofficial.com, for more info. Also, we're going on another tour in 2014. Please check below for the dates. And tickets will be available November 7th is VIP tickets, and then November 8th is general admission.
Also, we know a lot of you guys have been wanting to cover Run to You, so you can go on our website, ptxofficial.com, and you can download the sheet music. And don't forget to subscribe.
We love you guys. Bye. Bye.
you so much to Lizzie Hale for being.
I'll never let you down. Thank you.
Thank you.
what she came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her. Do I have to tell you, even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, out, around, through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's bringing my every mood. My head.
for watching, and that was the amazing John Legend that you just saw, and he just released his new album, so go check out his album, and you can find the link in the description below for that. And also, I just re-released a deluxe edition of my album, and it's got cool new bonus tracks on it. You can get that on iTunes, Amazon, and in stores, so I'm really excited about it. And you guys know I love you, so keep spreading love and more comes soon.
Thank you.
You're doing such a good job, Mama. All right, I'm gonna stop the recording. I'm pretty sure she's done giving birth and all that jazz now.